And oh, brothers and sisters, the Lord may not make you a great nation, but I tell you what he will do. He will take care of you. And I got a witness. Yes, Lord. And look at the Lord's provisions. The word says she opened her eyes. Yes, Lord. And she saw a well of water. It had been there all of the time. The problem is she didn't see it until the Lord opened up her eyes. And I got a witness. And all I'm trying to tell you is don't allow your problem to blind you to the Lord's provision. She had run out of water. Yes, Lord, her water bottle was all empty. But the Lord provided a well of water. You missed it. Let me try it one more time. The water bottle was empty, but the Lord provided a well of water. He didn't fill up the water bottle. He fixed it so she would never thirst again. Look at your neighbor and tell a neighbor, that's just like God. He's able to provide all you never need. Have I got a word? And I thank God that word for well suggests a good well. Think about it. Sometime in the past, God moved on somebody's heart to dig a well right there. Because God knew in the future, he God is going to run out of water right there. Have I got a witness? God knew that in the future, they were going to need water. So they had somebody before they ever got there to dig a well. Look at your neighbor and tell a neighbor, God, he worked at both ends of the line. Sitting in here, worried about the next payment. You worried about the next doctor's visit. You worried about something up the road. Settle yourself down. God works at both ends. Look at if you don't believe me, ask Elijah. The brook ran dry. The God said, pack up. I command you, a little more, to feed you in Zarephath. Hallelujah! He works at both ends of the line. Those women on Easter Sunday morning was on the way to the tomb, but forgot stone rolled in the doorway. And I imagine as they walk and as they talk, somebody said, what we gonna do about that stone? But in faith they kept on walking, and when they got to the tomb, the stone had already been rolled away. Look at somebody. He's able to work at both ends of the line. Anybody here, don't mind testifying, and I got to the other side. He had already worked it out. He had already
already.
Yes, Lord. You get somebody to tell me, child, don't fret. God is already in your tomorrow. You want to shout? Shout right now. He's already in your tomorrow. He's already in your past. So that when you get there, he's already there. We serve a God who's already there. Thank God. She opened a pie and it wasn't another water bottle. It was a well. But Lord, God will provide what you need when you need. God will provide what you need when you need. Chances are, if a man did it, had hit. This building would be looking like this. But God used the pandemic to get you to right here. Because he was in your tomorrow. I don't care what's trying to. God had a well for you. A well of salvation for the lost. He got a well of hope for the hopeless. He got a well of strength for the weak. He got a well of joy for the brokenhearted. He got a well of forgiveness for the sorrow. He got a well of provision for the needy. He got a well of restoration for the broken. Look at somebody. That means you got to turn away from me. Just look at somebody. Just look at somebody. Tell them, neighbor, come to the way. Come to the way. Come to the way. Come to the way. I thank God there is a well that will never run dry. There is a well you can drink from it and never thirst again. And that well is Jesus. Anybody here? Jesus, anybody here know my love? Won't he walk with me? Won't he talk with me? Won't he hold your hand? Won't he guide your feet? This is not good grammar, but it's good church. Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right?
No, he's all right.
Yes, sir.